Good morning, Avengers. This is Captain Nick Fury. We've heard you've completed your training, and I wanted to give you guys a special shout-out. Now, to review your training, always remember to floss. Of course I'm just kidding. Flossing's for chumps. But what you do need to remember are a few simple tricks to the line of best fit. Number one, it is imperative when you draw your line of best fit that you find the Y-intercept. Then find a point on the line and then use that to calculate your slope. Number two, always if you get braces, use a water floss. Number three, do not let Loki fool you on these graphs. While they look the same, they are in fact quite different because of the scaling on the y-axis. The slope of one line is 1 and the other is 10. Number four, when you draw a best fit line, use a ruler. And number five, when extrapolating, we're looking at things outside of the data set, like trying to predict the future or the past. Interpolating is looking at things only within the data set. Good luck on your assignments, Avengers, and remember to not be tardy to your classes.